This is still 1576 Young. We've installed a two-way cleanout in the backyard, the 4-inch cast iron. We're going to attempt to camera up into the house first and see how far we can get and what shape the sewer line is in. There is a lot of cast iron scale built up where we did our cut. We're going to flush the toilet from the other side of the house. Make sure the water runs out of this Y and towards the camera. Is from the kitchen sink. The fitting that you see at the top left hand side of your screen is the roof vent. As you can see, this line is really in bad shape and needs to be jetted very badly. I'm going to pull the camera out and now go down line towards the main sewer tap. Downstream towards the main sewer tap away from the house. And as you can see, it would be on the right hand side of your screen. That is the inlet from the other bathroom. It ties into a separate part of the sewer line. What we found is a septic tank. It's located about 6 feet beyond the clean out. Would be going west into the backyard. This septic tank looks like it's actually kind of full.